late. If you had come any later, that storm would have hit you.
We're sitting on the floor? What happened to our table?
Well, ever since Julius Caesar has been gaining power, we've been losing money.
Who?
Do I have to explain this to you every single time you come to one of our Senate meetings?
Well, sorry.
Anyway...
Julius Caesar. He was a young, but great, and ambitious Roman general. He and his tough army conquered many territories. And while he took over these lands, he expanded Rome's borders massively. And one day, he made a decision.
Cookies, please. I know. I should step into political life.
And then, something struck me.
What if Caesar returned to central Rome? And what if he brought his army and took over the Roman Republic? That would be horrible, especially for the Senate.
I'm the leader of the Senate. I cannot let this happen.
And so, I wrote a nice little letter to that Caesar.
Maybe my new subscription of Rome Fashion Weekly is here.
It's just a stupid serial letter.
Dearest Julius Caesar, hello, this is the Senate, and we command you to return to Central Rome. And don't bring your army! Yours truly, the Roman Senate.
Can you believe this? I can't believe they're all bossing me around like that. I wonder what I could ever do to get back at them. Don't bring your army. Well, I shouldn't bring my army, because they told me not to do that. Wait a second.
What now, Senate?
See? And he brings his army.
This wasn't a very good idea at all.
I, Julius Caesar, have beaten the Senate, and I declare myself ultimate dictator!
And then he became popular. Every time he gave speeches in the Agora, everybody would flood in to listen to him. He said they'd make all their problems disappear. And of course, they didn't want their problems to disappear, and everybody loves him for that.
Oh, Julius Caesar! I love that guy! Oh, Julius Caesar! I hate that guy!
And that's why we need to assassinate him!
Assassinate him?
That sounds awesome! On the Ides of March, which is tomorrow, we're gonna hold a session with Julius Caesar at the Theater of Pompeii. And while he's there, we're all gonna stab him in the neck!
I had a feeling I wasn't supposed to hear that. Better go warn Julius. Any moment now. I gotta hurry.
Whoa, mister! Where did you go?
To Julius Caesar's session. He invited me.
Julius Caesar didn't invite anyone. We made sure of it.
Dude!
Julius Caesar is about to be assassinated.
Oh, so you know the Senate predicted this. I'm going to have to take you far away now.
Is this really necessary that you should be pulling me this way?
Oh, you'll see, Julius. You'll see.
Why are you sitting me down like a caged animal? This is only a session for my executed brother.
Oh, it's not only a session for your brother, Julius.
I'd say it's more of an assassination attempt.
Who are we assassinating?
You! Let's let our leader do the talking. I bet you're wondering why a Senate people want to assassinate you.
Actually, I am, because this is preposterous.
Well, let me tell you why.
Now, Caesar, it seems like you've been getting a little more, how should I put this, popular in Rome. No, you see, what the Senate is starting to think is that maybe you're going to end up taking over the Roman Empire and becoming king.
That's a great idea. Why did I think of that?
No, the Senate doesn't want you to become king.
But the people do. Don't you want to do what the people do?
You know what? Death for you!
When another civil war broke out between the Senate and the people of Rome over the death of Julius Caesar. In the end, the people of Rome beat the Senate and destroyed the Roman Republic, replacing the government with...
I, Julius Caesar's son, Octavius Caesar, has become king! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! That's something pretty!
Well, that was a failure of epic proportions.
How should I put this? Popular in Rome.
How you seem to have be
dude.
Wait.
Dude.
On the Ides of March, we are going to blah 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 blah. Okay.
The Julius Caesar's session! He invited me!
Wait, can you start it over? Julius Caesar didn't invite anyone. We made sure of that.
Dude! Julius Caesar is gonna be kidnapped! I mean, assassinated!
Why are you sitting me down like a stinky?
Oh my gosh! Whoa!